tries a three and connects.
Troy Brown Jr. missed the first two games
of the 13 attempts today. Brown fires from deep and hits. Law of averages from Edwards. First double-digit lead of the night for Minnesota. Brown hits on a three. 7-3.
Cat's been great here in the fourth, hasn't he?
Brown wants another three and hits again.
Westbrook down the middle he goes. Wide open AD kicking it out on top to Troy Brown Jr. That extra pass, what you talked about.
Troy Brown, who has solidified himself into the starting lineup, going to get an opportunity for the first shot of the game. And it's down for a three.
And the Lakers make their first from behind.
Out of Iowa State, 46 pick. Kick it over to Troy Brown Jr. Well, he just missed him there a moment ago. Keep shooting.
Jared Allen misses a little short jump shot. Cleveland. Riding that seven-game winning streak, beat Boston a couple of times in OT this past week as Troy Brown Jr. hits from the outside.
You know, he is. In my mind. 18 out of 19.
All the way over cross court. Brown. Three. Cross court pass from LeBron.
Yeah, they've stayed in that zone a bit. I would probably try that.
Shot clock at five, off the wing three. Good look. And Troy Brown Jr.
But the Lakers obviously need to try something different. You can't keep doing the same thing and expect the same or different result.
Yeah, now we're two wins, right? Troy Brown Jr. 10
off. He led the NBA mark in three-point shooting last year, around 45%. Brown able to answer, drilling the three. Not going to. Zubac got hit in the face from Beverly earlier. They didn't look at that.
LeBron, clock. Russ over to Troy Brown Jr. Got it! Inside out basketball.
Wow, they are living on the edge.
It's obviously 7-0. Or 7-0 Laker run was followed by an 8-1 Pistons run. And then Troy Brown Jr. puts it.
Tell you what, Bill, I would just like to see our guys play, you know, competitively tonight. I didn't like the way they played in L.A. both games, and you're playing here in front of your home.
He was doing when he threw that one up there. Put it over the rebound position. Kick out. Brown Jr. knocks down the three. Hit one quarter without picking up his fourth foul.
Russ with the defender Halliburton on his back. Troy Brown Jr. Yes, sir!
Troy Brown said, I'm due to make one.
Join in the fun.
That's my first back.
Ball came up short on a dunk. You don't see that very often from Giannis, but it finishes with a bucket. Troy Brown Jr. connects out of three.
And that's what they...
Screen set by Davis. Westbrook. Kick out to Troy Brown Jr. Troy Brown Jr., former Wizard.
Troy Brown Jr. has been solid there.
Got to get better in that department.
Yeah, well, tonight you're playing against a team that they don't like to shoot threes as Troy Brown lines one up.
You get what I'm saying?
Isn't that crazy?
Turned away, running into the big body of Kevin Love. Brown ISO'd up here, and he's going to fire a three, and he'll hit it. Troy Brown Jr. A little
going under the screen on Mattel. You're going to pay a price there.
Suns front end of a back-to-back. They'll host the Wizards tomorrow night. Who fell out. Troy Brown Jr. That's three straight threes now.
Not really happy about some of the opposing teams that have pulled our great teamwork and our wonderful.
Turns it over. Saved by Bryant. Eight to shoot. Bounce to Reeves. Good guy to get it to. Kick it over to Troy Brown Jr.
Boy, they just escaped that.
They relish that role as the sixth man for the Lakers.
Nice ball.
And Brown for three. Yeah. Hits it. Troy Brown swishing home the triple.
See, they were
stops. 3 minutes gone in the fourth. Three-point shot, Troy Brown Jr.
He got it.
A disheartening three by Troy Brown Jr. to give the Lakers a double-digit lead again.
Westbrook. They pitch it. Troy Brown for three again. Shot clock is under 10. Schroeder with the pitch out to Troy Brown Jr. Got another three.
Young man from the University of Oregon.
Taking 20 more shots than them because they're forcing turnovers here on this end of the floor. And how about 25 points to zero in terms of 12 feet?
Troy Brown Jr. throws a three. Troy Brown Jr. a couple of threes.
Four threes away from the franchise leader, Tim Hardaway. Just a matter of time. Oh, Troy Brown Jr., the time is right now for him. Troy Brown.
You come out, get organized, draw up a play that gets Duncan a look out front for three.
Lead ahead by 15, Troy Brown Jr. That man has four triples all here in the second half.
Westbrook cross court. Corner three for Brown. Troy Brown Jr.
Nine to five. Somewhere Dolly Parton smiling. No longer nine to five. That's a three in the corner. Troy Brown. Thomas Bryant. A wide open Troy Brown.
Henderson, I remember him dunking on a lot of people. Don't remember him blocking many dunks, but he's had some good dunks on people, that's for sure.
Troy Brown, another corner three. Brown. Troy Brown.
To trap Doncic's pick and rolls off a shooter like Tim Hardaway, I think they were supposed to switch that one.
Brown hits a three on a setup from Russell Westbrook. Tops in the NBA. LeBron directing traffic. Brown will let it fly for three. That's good. Right down the heart.
Dennis still hasn't scored, and he still hasn't. He's 0 for 5. Well, he's frustrated. You can tell on that pass to Troy Brown, who hits it, yes, sir, for three.
Yeah, they got to go. I mean, the clock is not different.
LeBron down to the basket. Drive. Hit. Troy Brown got it. Huge three. Yes.
To start to assert themselves mentally on your team.
Well, the Rockets says Troy Brown Jr. Let's fly. He's got it. Clear a couple of more threes yesterday. It was actually open in the. Garuba is the one that gets the layup. Now down over to JTA. Quickly, Troy Brown Jr. That's a good spot for him. Real good spot for him.
He's pretty efficient.
Game winner on Wednesday night against Cleveland. With about 16 seconds to go. And then Brooks had a big block shot. As Brown nails that three-pointer. Steven Adams has eight of them. Troy Brown hesitated and then rattles it in. And all night long, the Grizzlies, and they hit their four biggest free throws in a row. Lead back up to seven. Troy Brown hits another three. These pass wasn't corralled correctly. Simons had to trigger, and the Lakers bring it the other way. Brown out of the corner for three. Troy Brown Jr. has given the Lakers some offense. James double team to Schroeder. Spread the floor. Troy Brown a triple.
His eighth year. Bodies on the floor. Nice save by Gabriel. In the corner, that's Brown for three. Lakers needed that desperately. Salvage.
Stops. The only thing he's really interested in, though, hopefully, and I know it is, is titles.
Yeah, getting a couple more. One, two, whatever.
Here's Troy Brown Jr. getting from three. This late by three. Just get going here in the third quarter. Lakers trying to go above 500 at home. Round in. We're tied at 62. Off of the hand.
That's a misser last eight shots. Brown can bring the Lakers closer and does. Splash on a three ball. You've seen Ja Morant manipulate the clock in many ways. He's a master at it. Kick it out. Brown three is good. 10-point game. Down to Christie. The Lakers up by two. Westbrook swing it. Corner. Brown. Got it to go on a three. That's all created by Run.
Will set a screen. James thought about it. Shot clock winding down. Brown, corner, bullseye.
Troy Brown Jr. has been lethal.
But LeBron.
Dominant. He missed to start his career, he missed a ton of games. He came back, he was really good. There was only one thing.
And trailed by double figures in the second half. Schroeder. Troy Brown, a corner three. That's good.
That was a tough shot. Good contest by Murphy.
And quick to pass to Schroeder. Up top, Troy Brown tries another. Troy Brown hits another. Another big three. And we're tied again.
Played five more seasons, played until age 42 after he passed Will Chamberlain, retired at 89.
Three-pointer is good. Brown.
And that was over Anthony Davis.
Wow. Brown, three, close, count it. And the
Spindler and Schroeder. Look at that go through traffic. Shot clock at three. And Brown's got a fire. And Brown's knocks it in.
And not the best position.
Just a beautiful left-handed finish by Middleton.
And with an offhand, yeah, how about that? Brown, three.
Great three tonight, right? Couple more.
This is incredible. It's such an amazing moment.
Congratulations to you for having such a love of the game and for the players.
Russell with 13 to shoot. Finds Brown in the corner for three. Hits.
Well, that's a situation where the Blazers have two on the ball. And when they're in that zone look.
He had five steals and two blocks in his New Orleans debut the other night. Here's Troy Brown for deep. That's good. And more three for the Lakers. And another has got it. Now here's James with 6 seconds to go in the quarter. 2 seconds left. Brown walks into a three and nails it for 0.7 of a second.
The Hall of Famer Grant Hill, Chris Haynes on our sideline. And the two fast-paced teams really going at it. And Brown knocks in his first.
Wow. That's hard.
16-6.
They've dug such an extraordinary hole. And now you're climbing uphill in this one.
Great chance for them to learn about themselves without some of those big-time guys on the floor and to try to invest in that identity. As the extra pass goes to Brown.
He's on the scoreboard in a New York minute.
Brown in the corner for three, and he splashes that one. This is a barrage for both. When you're a bruising power forward like you were. Troy Brown Jr. hits a three. He's been hot in this one so far. He's 3 for 3 from behind.
Both for Josh developmentally. When he gets downhill and plays with that level of force at the size that he's at, he's a force to be reckoned with. And of course, if teams start committing more bodies to him, he's obviously got.
He sees it. Schroeder now into AD. Anthony Davis cross court looking for Troy Brown. What a game he had the other night. And he starts by hitting a three. After turning the ankle in the first half, but somehow we knew he was going to fight through it. Troy Brown Jr., yes, sir, from distance.
Now that's his second from that distance as the Lakers have made all.
Can't get it to fall. Vanderbilt the rebound, and he pushes the other way. Vanderbilt's been fun to watch since the trade from Utah. Troy Brown Jr. knocks down the three. And the Lakers take a 2-point lead.
Six per game. And again, Klay Thompson has been playing some of his best numbers in the past 2 months.
Troy Brown Jr. knocks down another. Brown with his second three-pointer.
Schroeder. Back up top. Brown a three. That's good. Brown's third three-pointer here in the first half. Reeves up. Schroeder. Troy Brown, three-pointer.
It's good. Troy Brown, his fourth three-pointer of the.
Davis now gives it up. Beasley drives. Beasley kicks it to the corner. Good ball movement. And Brown hits a long-range three.
Jackson the ball. Okay, I have found the ball is a great healer for guys. They automatically get healthier as soon as the ball gets in.
Here's Brown with an answer three.
He didn't get much rest.
at the end of the third quarter and into the fourth.
Brown, knockout punch. Oh! Troy Brown!
Communication defense. As a result, they're paying the price.
8 of the 10 points for Toronto in the paint.
Troy Brown Jr., yes, sir, from three.
16 shots, triples. Davis wanted to post up. It's going to be Troy Brown Jr., and they can't miss.
But their threes are different than the Pels' threes, too, though.
And they at that end of the floor. Almost another turnover, but nobody there for the Pels, so good look to Brown. Troy Brown Jr. with a triple. And they have 6
Earl step, no. Fights for his own miss. Gabriel has it, kicks it back out. Brown is wide open from the corner.
With patience inside from Al P. to contest, but you got to pass there from Jalen. A good look from Jabari.
Brown will fire it up, and he makes it. Troy Brown Jr. with his second downtown make.
Darvin's team 5-4 without LeBron, who is missing his 10th consecutive game with this injury.
Troy Brown Jr. knocks down the first shot of the game, 3-0. Purple
comes in versus Dwight Powell.
Handoff now to Austin Reeves. Reeves trying to navigate, finds Troy Brown Jr. wide open in the corner. Well, these two.
Well, you don't look for that to happen again tonight. That time across screen, and the Lakers really didn't talk.
And Troy Brown hits it from the outside, and the Lakers are on the board. Last three games, he was 6-for-10 from here for Orlando.
Lakers have the same lineup out on the floor. Vanderbilt, Troy Brown Jr.'s got his second three of the evening.
Well, that was a good close, though, by Bancaro trying to get to the three.
The 27th. AD just muscles his way and can't finish. Wenyan comes in and gets an immediate rebound.
Yes, sir, Troy Brown Jr.
I can't say enough about second.
He's 2 out of 4, 6 points. And again, that ends their string of 7 straight misses.
But answered right back by Troy Brown.
How many times does Troy Brown need to make the first shot
and demand the ball? He's staying around the three-point line, sending screens floating to the three-point line.
Sent one there for Reeves, cross-court to Brown. And Brown laces the three. Lakers leading by.
Boy, AD altered that shot, didn't he?
That's better than the block.
Yes,
look what happened. Lakers get the rebound and push.
Troy Brown, yes, sir!
That's why it's better than the block. Most of the block. And again, Anthony Davis with the ball at the top. Make it easy for him. Just put it on the box.
Troy Brown Jr. That's a big bucket for the Lakers. I know there's just under 7 minutes.
And today, and I don't look for it to happen again.
Oh, hey, Coach Ham, what kind of depth you got? Oh, I don't know. The leading scorer in the history of the game. Coming off the bench, that might work.
Troy Brown Jr. to start the game.
One of those two buckets belongs to the man with the basketball. Trying to go baseline, AD. Wide open is Troy Brown.
He couldn't have been any more open.
He was almost shake and bake. Has that pick by Davis to help utilize. Troy Brown Jr. in there. Where would they be without him right now?
Yeah, 15 points on them on their side. Right before the half, he totally lost it now.
They've been awful coming out of the halftime break.
Troy Brown Jr., the rainbow, some fresh.
Swings it to Reeves. Gets turned back. Now to Russell. Good ball movement. Here's Brown.
Yeah, that's what Brown does, man. That was another pretty shot.
AD against Doak. Influence with Toscano. Excuse me, with Montecchio. A three drop. Tony Brown Jr. gets his first bucket of this game. And that's the risk you take.
Troy Brown got a three. He has had a really solid season for them.
He's stayed ready. Ability to knock down shots. And he's at his best. He's probing. Getting to his spot, getting to that mid-range shot.
Brown again. No hesitation from Troy.
Guarding Russell, picked by Davis. Russell trying to negotiate some space with Troy Brown in the corner.
Good fight.
Of course, that's a really good handle for a big fella. Now over to the other side, it's Troy Brown Jr.
Boy, he was really drifting, Stu.
Yeah, and he's not a drifter at all.
No,
normally, he's got it. Gets good.
Said it, though, Dave. Two wide open threes.
They're shooting just 29% from deep on the day. Here's Brown. And Troy Brown
shooting culture.
Stay aggressive. Stay aggressive. We want all the same looks.
He has had an eventful first year as head coach. Talk about the highs.
We'll give that shot to Peyton this entire season.
Russell pulling pass to Brown. Brown rips the cords. Great pass. Great shot. So with only